Hey everyone, welcome back to the Data Recovery Advisor. If you've ever accidentally deleted important WhatsApp messages or lost chats after a system crash, today's video is just what you need. In this video, we are reviewing UltData WhatsApp Recovery, the ultimate tool to recover deleted WhatsApp data, even without a backup. Losing WhatsApp data can feel like a nightmare. Whether it's accidental deletion, a system failure, a virus attack, or even a broken screen, it can seem like those important messages are gone for good. But with UltData WhatsApp Recovery, you don't have to panic. This powerful software is compatible with both Android and iOS devices, including the latest Android 15 and iOS 18. So, what makes this the best WhatsApp recovery tool out there? Let's break it down. You can recover deleted messages, photos, videos, audio, and files, even if you never back them up. No more worrying about data loss, just connect your device, scan, and recover. It supports a wide range of Android phones like Samsung, Xiaomi, OnePlus, and more. And for iPhone users, it works on everything from iPhone 4 to iPhone 16. It's also fully compatible with both Windows and Mac, so you can install it on any PC or Mac and start recovering your WhatsApp data. Now let's see how to use UltData WhatsApp Recovery. Step 1. Download the software from the official website. The link is in the description. Launch the software and connect your phone to the computer. Step 2. Choose the device type, Android or iPhone. If it's your first time connecting the phone, you'll be asked to verify your WhatsApp account by entering your number. During this process, WhatsApp will log out of your phone. Don't log back in until the verification is complete. Once verification is done, the software will start scanning your device. After a few moments, you'll see all the recoverable WhatsApp messages, photos, videos, and attachments on the screen. Preview what you want, click Recover, and save it all to your PC or Mac. Just like that, your lost data is back in 3 easy steps. What really sets UltData apart is its high recovery success rate and the ability to export your recovered chats as HTML files for easy viewing or sharing. During my test, I intentionally deleted some messages and attachments, and yes, the software managed to recover them. The only issue I ran into was the WhatsApp account verification. It took a couple of attempts, which was a bit frustrating, but once it went through, everything worked perfectly. Besides recovering data directly from your device without a backup, UltData also lets you restore WhatsApp data from an iTunes backup for iPhones. And the best part, you can selectively recover messages. No need to do a full device restore, which is usually slow and risky if you have new data that's not backed up. It also offers a smart feature, data recovery from history records. This means if you recover some data today and lose it again in the future, you don't need to scan your device again. You can simply retrieve it from the previous scan backup. This saves time and increases your chances of successful recovery. Plus, it offers a 30-day money-back guarantee, so you can try it risk-free. And yes, it's completely safe to use. With secure recovery and free technical support, you're in good hands. If you want to check out UltData WhatsApp Recovery, I've put the link in the description below. Don't forget to hit the like button if you found this video helpful and subscribe for more tech tips and software reviews. Catch you in the next one.